Yeah, is Eric there?
This is me.
Eric, how are you? Listen, you're the piano tuning guy, right?
Yeah?
Yeah, the butt nut. Listen, I need you to do me a favor.
Who is this?
This is Frank Rizzo. I got a problem over here.
Who are you?
I'm calling you because I need a little help.
Right. Have I ever done pianos for you before?
No, you haven't.
Okay, where'd you get my name from?
We got it out of the... But I'll tell you what, I got a problem here.
Huh?
My fucking dog is inside the piano. He must have jumped up there and got wedged down in the fucking wires. And I need you to help me do something. I don't know shit about this tuning. Get him out of there.
I'm sorry, I can't help you right now.
Well,
I mean, your dog is stuck inside.
Yeah, he jumped inside there. He's scared of me. I'm always beating him and whatnot. I got my wife over here screaming to get the fucking dog from the piano.
Well, I am not on call like a doctor.
I could really use the help there, Eric. He's wedged in there. I don't know how to get him out of there. He's snapping at me.
Where do you live?
He stripped his fucking teeth. He's snapping. He's really in bad shape.
You expect me to take your dog that's snapping and barking and biting to get him out of a piano?
Well,
I don't think.
Hey, he's a little too tough for me there, Eric. Come on, I need your help here, Fruitcake. Please.
What kind of dog is this?
He's a Rottweiler.
And no, I'm sorry. You'll have to call somebody else.
Ah, for Christ's sake. I can't count on you people.
Yeah, I'm sorry. Bye.
Okay.